Hi, welcome back everyone to the Bursting channel. It appears that everyone enjoyed my McDonald's vlog, so today I will be making another. I will not be going to McDonald's tonight. I'll be going to Walmart and purchasing some Red Bull. It is currently Monday morning at 1:30 in the morning. I will talk to you guys once again once I get into my car. Bursting fans, we're currently on the way to Walmart right now, and I know exactly what you guys are thinking. What could you possibly be going to Walmart for at such an inconvenient hour? And that's a very simple question. I am going to Walmart to get some Red Bull. And I know what you're thinking. Why are you possibly getting Red Bull at 1:51 in the morning? That just doesn't make any sense. Well, fans, it's a very simple answer. Red Bull's cheaper at night. Hello, Bursting fans. As you can see in the background, I am, in fact, at Walmart. It's very foggy out tonight, but I will now record myself going into the Walmart and purchasing the Red Bull. Okay, so welcome back, Bursting fans. I seem to be having a really hard time finding the Red Bull, so I'll cut back to you guys whenever I finally find it. Guys, after looking around, I realized I was next to the Red Bull like the whole time. Kind of awkward, and I wasted a lot of time. But I have it now, so we're gonna go buy it. I'm now currently leaving Walmart. That's a grocery, but I promise I'm at Walmart. But I got the Red Bull. I'm pretty sure I was actually the only customer in the building. I guess a lot of people don't shop at 2 a.m, but they should. But anyways, I actually recorded my transaction today. I promise I paid. I have my receipt again, and I paid. Sorry, I'm blocking the camera. You can see I paid with cash again. I don't know why I always pay with cash, but I do. But I just want you guys to know that everything on the Bursting channel is actually legal. So yeah, I also just want you guys to know that it's really foggy out here. Let me see if I can show you. I don't know if you guys can tell if it's foggy or not, but I promise it is foggy. Hello, Bursting fans. I have now made it back home. I just want you guys to know the car ride was in fact safe. Everything went well. I passed like 2 cars on the way home. So yeah, that was nice. But I will now be recording myself putting the Red Bull in the fridge.
So that's all there was to that. Leave a like and a subscription on the video. Comment down below where you want me to take a vlog trip to next. And that's the video.